everyone, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. CapCut has released a new feature, Keyframe. With Keyframe, you can create animation to your clip or picture. So with this video, I'm going to show you how to use Keyframe function to create animation to your clip or picture. For example, let's say I want to do a zooming effect for this clip. You would click on the clip. You can see this icon here. That's the Keyframe icon. So you would click on it. You can adjust it to smaller or bigger, or just like that. And then you get to the next point. And then you can click on the keyframe icon again. Let's say I want the final zoom in be like this. Now you have created a zoom in animation by using the keyframe function. For example, if you want to create a zoom in and zoom out effect, then you would do the same thing except you would add more keyframe to it. So we have the first one the same, and then I add another keyframe to it. Zoom in to make it bigger, and then I get to the end, have another keyframe. And then have it zoom out how I want it to be. Now you have created a zoom in and zoom out effect by using the keyframe function. Let's say you want to use a keyframe on your overlay clip. So you would do the same thing. Let me remove the green screen first. So you would click on the keyframe icon. Get the person to where you want it to be. And now let's move to the next one. Add in another keyframe. Another one. You can move it to however you want it to be. Here's what it looks like. So that's how you can use the keyframe function in CapCut. Try to have fun with it and be creative on how you want to create the animation effect. If you found this video to be helpful, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And if you have any question, you can comment down below. I hope you have a great day, and I will see you next time.